These are some Dinar Guru updates, starting off with Mountain Goat. Our RV news this period is very good. We heard from the Finance Minister, Ali Abdul Amir Alawi, as he confirmed once again that the white paper seeks to fundamentally change the nature of the Iraqi economy. Wow, what good news this is. This is the guy that is going to add support for the currency reform we are looking for. In other recent past articles, he talked about the necessity to put the IQD out on a managed float on the global marketplace, and he did reference Forex itself. This was a wow news for me, and so we sit and wait for his next move.